guys, I'm Lully from Vlog Pastel Cubes, and I'm here to do a review from a huge box that I got from For Queen and Candy. It's like a box full of candies, and they have a Japanese candy box, and they have American candy box and English candy box. So I got this licorice and lace box because it came with a choker. It's a cute choker, but I think it's more about the candies. So let's do the review. Okay, I don't know where to start because there's a lot of candy and chocolates, and some of them I never tasted before, so it's gonna be a news for me. Okay. Well, Kit Kat is not a new thing for me. In Brazil, we have this, so I don't know if I'm going to try it because everybody knows Kit Kat, right? Okay, let's go to another candy that I don't know at all. It's this Galaxy Smoothie Milk. Never tried before, so I'm gonna try it now for you. It's like a milk chocolate with a taste of caramel milk, I think. It's not my favorite. It's good, but I prefer dark chocolate. So yeah, Galaxy Smoothie Milk is okay. It's an okay chocolate. So next one, well, Mars. I think everybody knows Mars. It's like I think they have caramel inside. Let's try. Maybe it's like Snickers? No, I don't know. Let's see. Yeah. See? They have caramel inside and and another thing is the Brazilian chocolate Lolo. This melted chocolate is very sweet. It's kind of Snickers, I think. Maybe. Well, Mars okay chocolate. It's not my favorite one. They are all very sweet. So, oh no. Bounty? Well, I see a coconut here, and I'm not a fan of coconut, but I will try. Let's see. Ah. I think this box is with a lot of English candy because I never tasted it before, so I chose this one to be a news for me. Okay, like this. Yeah, okay. Well, it's not that bad. This really tastes coconut. Oh. Yeah. This coconut inside and chocolate milk. It's okay. So, let's try this one. This one is new for me too. They have two milk chocolate fingers. Let's see. Yes. 2 year old. I like the paper. Purple. Okay. I don't know, I don't get this. They all taste like caramel for me. Oh. What is the news for this one? I don't know, the consistency is different. It's like a sandy sand. I don't know. Okay, I'm trying all the chocolates first because I have all the candies like this. I've never tried before. This is crunchy with golden honeycomb center. I think it's gonna be very sweet. Let's try. And hard too. See? Mm. Oh my god, I hate it. And I like honey, but I hate this. Oh my god. It is very, very sweet. Like, I feel like I have to run and brush my face right now. Oh, I hate it. So, I don't know, sorry, but I don't like this one. Ooh, very sweet. Let's see another one. Toffee crisps. Toffee crisps. Best for... let's see. I hope this is not too sweet. I think I'm not a fan of English candies, so sorry. Oh, this is not too bad. It has the consistency of the crunchy thing with a chewy thing inside, so I don't get this. So it's weird for me. Oh, let's see this one. Cheeses. I think they have crunch inside. There's a... It's a creamy milk chocolate. Oh, I like this. I like this thing. This rice. Like crunch, so no chocolate crunch. But from in my opinion, crunch is better. Oh. Yeah. Okay. This is pepero galotti. This is South Korean. Yeah, this is from Seoul, so it's not an English. Well, I think this one I'm going to like because I really like hockey. Oh, whoa! Wow, this is the best. This is the best thing in the whole box. That's Oreo. Milk, chocolate, and cookies. This is it. I really like it. I'm gonna let it put after. But we like this one. It's crunchy and this milk taste. So I'm gonna try this one. I like it. can taste the raspberry, but I don't taste the milk, so maybe it's good because I don't like fruits with milk. And I feel the acid taste. It's not too sweet, so for me it's very good because I don't like sweet, very sweet things. Yeah. I like it. Look at it. Okay, let me try the other ones. My nuts, wine gums. Wine gums? Wine? Like wine? Made with natural colors. Okay. They like this? I think it's gummy. Okay, not too sweet. The gummy candy. Yeah. The flavor is not sour. But I like it, it's not too sweet. So for me it's good. It's like this one. The lollipop. I like this one. Yeah, it's good. But why they have the wine gum? Is it made of wine? Okay, I don't know. This one, I can pronounce the name. I think it's South is Korean. Try it. The smell is not good. Oh, good. Okay, let's see. It's gonna be like the honey chocolate. Oh my god. Look, it's very thin. Very thin. Oh, the smell is not really not good. There's a texture of sand, wet sand. I think it's guarana, because look the picture. It's like guarana fruit. I don't know, but the texture is terrible. Feels like a wet sand in my mouth. I don't like it at all. Ugh. Okay. This one is KK candy. Lychee. Oh! Lychee. Oh, I like lychee. See? Well, again, this is not English candy. So I think they mix things inside, like Korean or Japanese with English candy. So let's give it a try. I opened the wrong way. This is not the right way to open. So you can see in my new house, after I put some things on, like posters and few things, I'm gonna do a room tour for you. So wait a little. Oh my god, it's a step of school. Okay. Yeah, the smell is good. Okay, like gummy candy. Good. Very, very good. So for me, this one. Awesome. This super awesome. No. I like this one too. It's very good. This too, very good. And the chocolates, oh god, it's not that awesome. I think they are very sweet. And for my taste, it's not the best because I don't like too sweet things. So you can try this as the review. And you can check out Alpha Queen and Candy on Facebook, Etsy, and Store Envy. And you can buy their boxes. You can choose the boxes with the candies inside. And that's it! I hope you guys liked the review. For me, it was very fun to do. And I really like to taste candies. And not a fan of tasting food, but candy is okay for me. So next time I'm going to do a room tour. And yeah, this is the end of the review. And now I'm gonna brush my teeth because of that honey chocolate, that was very sweet. Okay, thank you for watching, and please follow my blog Pastel Cubes and give a like in this video if you like. I'm gonna try to do more fun videos about doing outfits on a mannequin and talking about colors and textures and how to make cute outfits. And yeah, and like my page. Okay, and see you next time. Bye.